after tomorrow.
Mm-mm, he's not supposed to get out for 3 more months.
Well, no, early parole, good behavior or something, I don't know.
Jesus fucking Christ.
You're gonna use Jesus' name with that filthy word? You can just stay out in that guest house on a full-time basis. You hear me? His cussing is one thing, and Christ Almighty, I am not gonna put up with it.
Mother, listen to me. He hit you, okay? He broke my arm. He's just like,
don't
what?
Go bad-mouthing your daddy, please. I know Keith was excitable. I know that. And Ronnie, he did not actually hit me. He was shadow boxing. I walked right into it.
Well, what about the guns? Do you know how much those guns are worth? Because he's going to rip those off.
You got the key to the cabinet.
Mother, the cabinet's made out of glass.
For God's sake, Ronnie, you're acting like he was in the federal penitentiary. He's only in county jail.
He's a criminal.
It's not any worse than your father. He was a fine man. That's my cab. Go stop him before he drives off.
I take Maalox for my heartburn, ibuprofen for my general aches. I use Preparation H because I sit on my ass all day.
I take 3 Clonopin for anxiety, 4 Effexor, and 2 Trazodone for depression, codeine for arthritis pain, and ketoprofen for swelling of the joints. Oh yeah, I take Dalmane for, I can't sleep without it.
How can you afford all that?
Medi-Cal. Hey, lady, are you okay? Call an ambulance.
Now, breaking news out of downtown, where City Councilman Raymond Wolf has apparently been shot by an unknown assailant. You might remember it was only 3 months ago that Councilman Wolf announced his re-election campaign for a 4th term on the city council.